Hi, hello, welcome to Maths Medium. Today I came with the exercise 6.1 from Integer 6 class NCERT. Question is, following is the list of temperatures of 5 places in India on a particular day of the year. Here, some of the places are given with the temperatures. These are recorded on a particular day of a year. So, these are the given places and these are the temperatures at a day. So, questions are, write the temperatures of these places in the form of integers in the blank column. So, here is the places and with the temperatures. So, this is Siachen 10 degrees Celsius below 0 degrees Celsius. So, here 0 degrees is common for because of in a number line we have 0. See here. This is 0. Positive numbers and negative numbers. 0 is the middle between positive and negative numbers. So, here 0 is common for all these things. So, 10 degrees centigrade below. And 2 degrees centigrade below. And 30 degrees Celsius above. And 20 degrees Celsius above. And 5 degrees Celsius below. So, here above means it is a positive symbol and below means it is a negative. If you see some example, if you take a sea level, this is just example. If you take it is a sea level, this is the below sea level and this is the above sea level. So, let it be zero sea level and this is above, so it is positive. In below, we are denoting it as a negative. Similarly, we apply this case to here also. So, we get answers here below 10 degrees Celsius. So, it is a negative. So, negative 10 degrees Celsius. Here Shimla 2 degrees centigrade below. It is also negative with the 2 degrees Celsius. Ahmedabad 30 degrees above. So, it is positive 30 degrees centigrade. We don't represent positive here, but understanding purpose, I am representing positive symbol here. 20 degrees centigrade above the 0 degrees Celsius. So, here 20 degrees Celsius above. So, it is positive. Srinagar 5 degrees Celsius below 0 degrees Celsius. So, it is minus 5 degrees Celsius. So, this is the first question. Next, following is the number line represent the temperatures in degrees Celsius. So, this is the number line for the. So, this is the number line for the given places. So, we have to plot the name of the city against temperature. So, here are temperatures are given and places are given. So, we have to put this on the number line. So, let's start with the positive. So, this is plus 20. This is plus 30. So, let's take plus 20 at Delhi. So, 5, 10, 15, 20. So, it is Delhi. And plus 30 degrees at Ahmedabad. So, plus 30 at Ahmedabad. Next, see here minus 10 degrees Celsius at Siachen. So, minus 10 here it is Siachen and minus 2 degrees Celsius at Shimla. So, here we are having 0 to minus 5. So, we have to divide it with a 2 equally. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. So, 0, 1, 2, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4 and minus 5. So, we have to represent minus 2 here. So, this is the minus 2 at Shimla. Next, minus 5 at Srinagar. So, this is minus 5. This is at Srinagar. So, these are the representations of the given places with according to their temperatures. Next question is, which is the coolest place? So, by observing these, most coolest place. So, here minus 10 degrees is the smallest number in these numbers. So, minus 10. So, this is the place Siachen. Siachen is the coolest place with minus 10 degrees Celsius. Next, write the names of the places where temperatures are above 10 degrees centigrade. So, above 10 degrees Celsius we have two places, those are Ahmedabad and Delhi. So one is Delhi with 20 degrees Celsius and another one is Ahmedabad with 30 degrees Celsius. So these are about the given question and answers. I hope you understand about this session. If you have any doubts, comment on a comment box and click like button. Share my videos and subscribe my channel. Thank you.